Hey guys, it's Star. Thank you so much for tuning into the video. I hope you're having a good day or night whenever you are watching. So yes, y'all, we are in Dollar General and we are about to get into some deals that you can do now if you want to head to the store during the week and you don't want to wait for your 5 off of 25 coupon. We're going to start off with a couple laundry deals and then I'm going to move into a paper deal that I am super excited about. That's the deal I'm really going to be focused on today. But I want to make sure to also tell you guys about these laundry savings that are available as well. So the first thing I want to tell you about is the Gain detergent. You can get the Gain liquid and you can get the Gain flings as well. They are on sale for $3.95 and we have a new $2 off digital coupon, making it only $1.95. So now let's talk about the deal on the All and the Snuggle, and shout out to my girl on Instagram for posting this deal. So you can mix and match both of these products, or you can buy these $4 products. You can get 3 of the All or 3 of the Snuggle, but these products that are $4 this week are a really good deal because they are buy 2 get 1 free on sale. This is not a digital coupon this week. This is just a sale, so you don't have to enter in any phone number. In this past Sunday's paper, we got $1 off manufacturer coupons on these. So what you could do is buy 3 of these. That's going to total you up to $12. With the buy 2 get 1 free sale, you are going to save $4 instantly. Then you want to use 3 of those $1 coupons and that will bring your total down to just $5 for all 3 items, or $1.67 each, which is a really good deal. So now that we've talked about our laundry savings, let's talk about our paper deal. And we are about to get some great savings on some paper towels and some toilet paper. So we are going to do this spend $15 and save $3 instantly deal that we do all the time. We have a brand new 2 off of 2 digital coupon on the Scott products that does work on these paper towels. So the first thing we're going to do is grab 2 of these. Their regular price is $5.50. That will total us up to $11 towards that $15 spend. The next item I'm going to grab is one of these $5 Scott toilet papers to get our total over $15. So now we're going to have $16 worth of paper products with the 2 paper towels and the Scott toilet paper. For the Scott toilet paper, our 2 off of 2 does not apply to this. So I'm going to use one of these 75-cent off printable coupons from the Scott website. I just printed this coupon tonight. Now we're going to grab 3 of these travel size Pantene. They're $1.50 a piece and we're going to use our 5 off of 3 digital coupon. So this is our complete paper deal for today. This totals up to about $21 and some change worth of product. So we have our spend $15, save $3 instantly deal. So we're going to save $3 instantly at the register for buying this $16 worth of Scott paper products. Then we're also going to use our 2 off of 2 on the Scott paper towels. And we're going to use our 75-cent off coupon for the toilet paper as well. That's completely optional, of course. If you're not able to use printable coupons or don't have a printer, you can omit that and just pay 75 cents more. Then for a little bit of overage, I grabbed 3 of the Pantene. Those are $1.50 each. So 3 of them will total up to $4.50. And we have a 5 off of 3 digital coupon that will give us 50 cents in overage. Then we have 2 of the Welch's fruit snacks. I wanted to grab 4 of those, but my store only has 3 left. So I grabbed 2 at 34 cents and we'll use the $1 off of 2 digital coupon to give us about 30 cents in overage. So after all of those coupons and instant savings are applied, we will end up paying about $9.45 for all of these items, which I think is a great savings for this to be a midweek deal. So let's go up to the front and check out and see how our deal works. Thank you. go over our transaction to see how everything worked out. So there is everything that we purchased. This got paper towels. You see our $2 off of 2 digital coupon. There is the Pantene and the Welch's with all of our digital coupons applied. You see our 75-cent off paper coupon for the Scott Comfort Plus. After all of our instant savings and coupons, our subtotal came up to $9.43. So we made it out under $10 to grab those paper items, and we had a total savings of $11.75 on those 8 items. So not a bad deal at all to not have a 5 off of 25 factored in. Of course, if you want to, you can wait until Saturday and incorporate this deal into a 5 off of 25. I will have breakdowns later on in the week if you want to do that. But if you need some paper now, this is a great deal to go out and get stocked up. And then, of course, you do want to scan your receipt into Fetch Rewards because these are Scott paper items. Those Scott items usually give back some good points on Fetch. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to hit that thumbs up button. And as always, I will talk to you soon. Bye, you guys.